Thomas here, and welcome back to Recettear. So today, as promised, first I will get my cursor out of the way. We are going to try to tackle at least the first half of the Obsidian Tower. It is a 50-floor dungeon, so there's no way I'm going to be doing it all in one video, unless it ends up being like a 2-hour video, which I don't think I really want to do. Of course, these are at a high price. We are going to need some more melons. I'm going to hope that we can do it with 8. There's like a mid-boss and a final boss. We are going to stop at the mid-boss, assuming I actually get that far. So let's go ahead and... Ooh, Louie, Louie, you need better armor, actually. So I have armor in the store. Alright, I have nothing in the store. I'll take that. Alright, we're definitely gonna be bringing some stuff for Louie to wear. I'm really not that happy that these are all expensive right now, but it is what it is. We do need the items. There's no way we're getting through the dungeon with such low armor. Let's see. Alright, so we'll take that, and that, and... I don't really feel like doing... Alright. I really hope that we survive this, because I don't really want to lose all this stuff. Melons heal a lot of HP, and they're easy to get, so let's go ahead and depart. To the Obsidian Tower we go! So, this is the entrance. Yes, the door is sealed. I see no obvious way to open it. Yeah, I can't think of anything. What? Whoa, wait, what? Well, that was easy. Cursor is still kind of in the way, but I can't actually move it. We are gonna cook the items. And let us... Not the most auspicious of starts. Not gonna lie, I have no idea if we're actually gonna get all the way through this dungeon. It's kinda on the tough side. At least for me. But we've got Louie. He's definitely a good character to bring in just about any situation. Consumables now twice as effective. Floors get bigger, enemies get tougher. There comes a point where all of the effects are... They're supposed to be random, but the RNG just gives you the worst ones possible. That could just be me. Yeah. gonna try to stop too much for ghost thing is annoying. Oh, adventure is now nearly blind. I never would have guessed that. I guess that's kind of the point. Yeah, it's just a bomb. Oh, that's lucky. Whoa, hey, I dodged. Not helpful. See if I actually remember how to fight this thing. Run in circles, run in circles. So, this is where the fact that Louie is extremely slow quickly becomes apparent as an issue. These ghost things aren't really helping that much either. Pumpkin things are really annoying. Apple! I want the apple. Yes, I am kind of ignoring the fact that I'm taking a lot of damage. I'm not sure if these things actually respawn, but it seems like there's a lot of them. Bit irritating. What is this thing? Flytrap bulb. I don't think I've ever gotten one of those before. Alright, let's continue. Attack power doubled for everyone. That does not seem like a good thing. Try and get a lot. And granted, it's a little bit cheap of a strategy, but it works, so at least at this particular point. What is that? Sinclair helm. Can I actually equip that? Apparently, I already have the optimal equipment. Yeah. damage. Low HP aside. Literally just close enough to touch you. There we go. Butt stand. Somewhere previously. Yeah, in a way that's giving me a whole lot of deja vu. Is that right? I'm sorry that I don't remember. I take it you were again here by mistake while attempting to get home. I'm not quite sure I am somehow not surprised that you did not realize where you were. This is a dungeon. Again. Ah, well, I was just heading home from the market with dinner. See, I even have my scallions with me. Wow, those look great! So perfectly green and tasty. I must say, it was quite a good purchase. This is not the time to be chewing on onions. Mayday, how are you not concerned about your situation? I think something more than your sense of direction is off. I think I'll have sukiyaki for dinner tonight. Sukiyaki? I don't know what that is, but it sounds good. Dear, can we fix sukiyaki for dinner tonight? Green porridge, ever and anon. Aww. I enjoy your company, you two. I must get home, however. Stay safe. Let's just go this way then. Hey, that was handy. Oop, enemy defense power doubled. So basically, try not to hit anything unless you need to. I did kind of just walk into that, didn't I? There we go. Will-o-wisp will appear soon. Enjoy. I will definitely not enjoy. Parade armor. Rocks. Roper. Go away. Ooh, an orange. Let's check and see optimal equipment. Okay. I just wanted to make sure that the parade armor wasn't better than what we're currently wearing. Ooh, excuse me. I know we're back at this yawning thing again. I need to stop recording late at night. Oh, I don't know what was going on there. And everything needs to stop specifically running into me. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Xbox Electro Jelly. I remember this thing. Maybe. Actually make it any easier, but I'm gonna try to conserve my melons. These ropers need to get out of my face. Okay, that could have been worse. It could have been better, but we didn't use any melons, and that's good. Teleport. Not helpful. I forgot about those things completely. They're annoying. Significantly easier to kill when you can run faster than you can attack. Defense power doubled. Even better. We need to get that level. On this level. Annoying mage things. That is the technical term for them. And that thing too. I'm gonna wait this out a little bit because I really don't. There we go. Alright, so that's where the portal is. Close to leveling, so it shouldn't take that much. Except it's a stupid mage. To check these things. We're just gonna here. Ropers are really, really annoying. Let's go this way. Those gold knights are fast. So many. Down. So I have to go all the way back through all that. We were doing so well. Type of floor. It's so easy to end up getting stuck like on the wrong end of the dungeon. I guess you could say that's not really a right end of it, but else, there's no real point in checking the chests. Another rooper. There's the floor that we need. Alright. Ooh, there's two of them. Don't want to use use one of our melons. For literally almost no reason, but I would rather use one of our melons than risk dying and having to start the whole thing over. Let's drop those and pick up the coffee beans. Alright, let us continue. We're actually progressing quite quickly, probably because we're not really spending a lot of time. On, fighting or looting too much, since, we no longer have the dead stuff hanging over us. We don't really have to worry about making sure the dungeon is necessarily worth the trip as far as money goes. So we can literally just worry about getting to the end of the dungeon alive, preferably. And then if we need to, we'll just take some time to restock. Get a little bit of money so we can buy some more melons, hopefully at some point when they are actually not at a high price. I hate these statue things. And you literally cannot move because the enemies are in the way. Ah, fish. Enemy defense power double. Just what I wanted to see. I think we had it stuck.
ちゃんとついてこいよ。
Now the only time I dodge the rocks is when I'm not actively trying to dodge them. And then I jinx myself. Yeah, let's go that way. This way seems vaguely safer. Portal. Alright, what do we have here? I'm not sure I remember fighting this thing. that I'd be able to hit it more times than it could hit me. Clearly it worked. Alright, so we are going to need to get another level before we do too much else. Those fire spells go pretty far. Come back here. There we go. All that red. Somehow I missed the fact that I didn't kill that one. Alright, so we know where that is. Let's go ahead and... That was a pretty good dodge, I have to say. There's two of them, that's why I was giving me a hard time. I need to get out of here. Alright. Way too many mages. I do not like the mages. Back to the portal. I don't normally like being quite that risky, but we really need to conserve our melons. Attack power doubled for everyone. Expect those to do quite that much damage. Definitely don't want to go that way, if we can help it. Well, we're definitely getting some decent items, even though we're not actually farming for treasures right now. Literally all I'm trying to do is find the portals. That would be better news if we were actually using our our skills, but we're really not. Those fish, man. Okay, so avoid the red ones. They do a lot of damage. Fish. Run away from the fish. Mama bread, but I can't carry it. And it's not really worth picking up, to be honest, at this point. That's a lot of firepower. Literally. Anything over here? Nope. We need to find the portal first, then we'll worry about getting our level. Especially with those things. Avoid the red ones. Knights really feel like they should be a lot harder than they are. Let's go ahead and kill this one. Because he's here, basically. Let's see. We'll try this way first. I don't have very high expectations. But you never know. Enemy attack power doubled. Fantastic. At least we only need a couple of enemy kills to get the level that we desperately need right now. Alright, I'm finding room for that. Unfortunately, you cannot, we're gonna throw that away. Beef bowl! You can't throw away your adventurer's stock equipment, which makes it doubly annoying because you end up carrying, like, twice the equipment if you bring your armor for them. Whoa. Get these things out of my face. Phew! Alright, gauntlet. So this actually wasn't the boss that I thought it was. Oh my god, those bee things. That is good, because I think that means it's actually the next four boss. Oh, bombs, they're bombs. Run away. Run away from the bombs. Best part about these levels is that they're basically, just by completing this floor, you essentially get a level. Yes, we're fine. I have to keep asking. There we go. Got him. Got that one. And some slimes. Everything on this floor is green. I'm not actually sure what that means. Maybe it means extra annoying. We can stab it. This knight's pretty serious. But that was the end of it already. Nice. Which is weird because we only uncovered like half the floor. But I'm not complaining. Okay. Did we have any healing items dropped? I don't think so. Somewhat unfortunate, but we shall continue. Our valiant struggle to adventure movement speed increased. Alright, this is good. Keep up with those guys. Fortunately, I think all the yellow ones are also the speed versions. We're gonna avoid that mage thing. Definitely avoiding the red eyeball. Those things do way too much damage. I don't think we've seen the purple ropers yet. Those things are ridiculously fast. Alright, so that's that. Best enemy to want to be fighting when you need HP. Really unfortunate. Alright, let's use the beef bowl. We really, really need this level. Got our level. We're out of here. On to the next floor. Venture defense power double. Excellent. That means I'm probably gonna run face first into something. Vain attempt to avoid as much as possible. I really feel like sometimes just avoiding stuff actually ends up being worse than just fighting your way through everything. But I will say it takes significantly less time to get through the floors when you're not stopping to cut your way through swaths of random enemies. Definitely not as easy on the HP though, because you don't get as many levels. Which does put you at somewhat of a disadvantage going after bosses. I'm actually kind of surprised we're at level 33 already. Alright, next floor. Enemy defense power doubled. Not what I wanted to see. Literally the only things I'm gonna be killing. killing on this floor are basically just the stupid ropers because they chase you. And actually, now that's a moot point. Alright. So we got adventure movement speed increased. I'm not used to so many boons. Let's see if we can spend it. Set a land speed record finding the next floor. Not going as well as planned. But at least I can avoid ropers right now. Stupid face things. Let's do it. Alright, here we go. So, you have come. Griff, then this tower is... I merely used my powers to revive a ruin that slept beneath the earth. Ruins of the ancient era. To think they actually still exist.
Nemo.
But why? What are you doing? Can you not feel it? Pulsing atop this tower. This magic, no. No, it could not be. I don't feel anything. Well, maybe my nose itches. It isn't surprising. Only beings with magical power could feel it. Aw, now I feel left out. And my nose itches. Now then, enough prattle. I'm afraid this will be your end. Wait, what? I cannot allow you to interfere any further. I must not fail. Wait, Griff! Get back, he is attacking. So yeah, the rebel with the cause. He is not easy. So now you know why I needed melons. Yeah, don't get in his way. Ever. So, Louis is at a huge disadvantage here simply because he is so slow. And Griff hits like a truck. Ow. And he has magic. So pretty much just stay away from everything. Ow. This is like the main reason why I needed stronger armor. I'm not actually sure that we can win this fight, but we're gonna give it a try.
Ow.
don't have that many melons left. Considering what we're up against. Although apparently I forgot this is actually not that bad. We might have it in the back. Oh, he still has that power. More hits and he's down, but he does not make it easy, so. These stupid bats. Alright, come on, attack me again. No, not with that. And somehow I missed. Enough. Stop this at once. I'm so sorry. We didn't hurt you, I hope. How can a human and her friends drive me to such desperation? Very well then. Try to reach the top, if you can. I will meet you there, if you survive. And he leaves. Okay. That's as far as we are going with this run. We are going to head back to town right now. Because coming back alive after fighting him once is actually fairly impressive. Alright, so we could have done a lot worse. We are going to need to spend like a day or two selling, literally just so we can buy more melons and... I mean, it's kind of a spoiler, but obviously we are going to be fighting him again at the top of the tower. But that is to come in the next episode. Well, maybe not the next one, but it will be very, very soon. As soon as we have enough money to buy the melons that we need to take him on. So, thank you all for joining me, and I will see you in the next episode.